Welcome back to MBR, and we're going to do mala beads meditation, which you can also get in the Science of Kundalini. We're going to go through just the meditation for the mala beads, which is all about, we're going to use your thumb and work our way through each finger. The idea is start with the index finger and thumb, bringing the beads the whole way round from the big bead, not using the big bead, starting from the next bead up, small bead, bringing them towards you one at a time until you get to the end, right round, and you come to the big bead. When you come to the big bead, you turn it round and you work your way back again. When you've that done, you start the next finger. You start the next finger then, when you've that done, and then you go to the baby finger when you've all done. Just to make sure that I'm 100% correct on this at each finger, but it's what you're doing is you're creating a better you, knowledge, wisdom. First finger, middle finger enhancing patience, and the next finger your nervous system and strengthening your vitality, promoting your health. Baby finger, communication skills and intelligence, and you're getting it all done by using the mala beads. What you'll find is you're using your senses to focus on them. So let's begin. What we're going to do is, we're going to make it a short one. So we're going to do sat nam for each bead. So each time I'm moving the bead and going sat nam, sat nam, sat nam, sat nam, working my way around, and then work my way back, and then I start the next finger, and so on, until we get down to the baby finger, and then we're just going to rest and sense the body. Now, if you've got no mala beads, you can basically just do sat nam and say it with me, because the idea of it is you're focusing on it. So you're taking, you're settling the mind away from all thoughts. You may not have the touch to move through the beads, but you can use your awareness on what you're saying, keeping that focus on that, and keeping your word, or keeping your focus away from everything that's around you, settling the mind down so the body can focus on it, or so the mind can focus on the body and rejuvenate itself. So we're gonna just begin, and you only use your thumb and your index finger. So let's begin. Sat nam, 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 sat nam. Satnam, 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 Satnam. Satnam, 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 Satnam. Next finger. Satnam, 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 Satna, 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 Sat. 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 Paperback. Sat. 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 your awareness back to where you began. Loosening up, you can begin to open your eyes. Now we've gotten the science of this. The whole idea of focusing on one thing is taking your mind away from everything else. But you're repeatedly doing something. So you want to a goal or a desire, follow through, move forward towards that, you would repeat thinking of it along that lines of the finishing outcome. And the more you think of it, the more you would progress forward towards it, attracting it to come to you. You also take your mind away from all external forces, giving the body attention with the mind, so it can rejuvenate itself, bringing you better health, well-being, giving you better you. Practice this as often as you can, increasing your immune system, fighting off any infections or diseases. This is mind-body reprogramming. If you like my videos, please hit subscribe, hit the bell, and thank you for watching.